We start tonight with masking up at schools once again. Governor Steve Sisolak signing an emergency directive to require all K through 12 grade staff and students wear masks in schools. Well, this will be in effect in Clark as well as in Washoe counties, regardless of vaccination status. Sisolak says the new directive follows guidance from the CDC. And hello.